Step four, create the subtitle. This goes underneath our title. And this is in cell A2, enter the text revenue. Again, you can copy and paste things into our box up here, or we can just type revenue. You see they already have it formatted for you, which is very nice. And then part B, merge and center the range A2 through D2. So A2 through D2, so we can use that white plus sign and highlight them. And then come up here and click merge and center. And voila, we are done with step four.